shot by Virgin, gaining the inside part of the ice.
And lots of traffic in front of Crawford, who didn't see it. Erickson Ek in front! And Crawford with a stop on Foligno. Penalty pending with the Stalock going to the bench for an extra attacker. So Minnesota with a quick start here and get a power play unless they can score 6-on-5. Working it ahead, Foligno at the red line, he'll turn back. They want to change. Get some fresh Skeeters out there now. Dropped off, and here comes Fiala. There was no penalty, so what was Stalock doing?
I don't know.
Wow. They got away with one there. That was about 20 seconds of extended time with Stalock on the bench.